And now, everybody, Folk here back with Crusader Kings 2. We are the Duke of Tuscany, Duke Andrea the Fat. And of course, we're one of Lucifer's own. They came and recruited us. Still have our budget deficit. I'm gonna slow down here. Hold on. Du jour war. Where's that at? I guess they split up there. Okay. Alright, let's take a look at what all these things are. Yes, I know I have a deficit. Yes, I know that. Provence. She's my courtier. Stay mine, but I'm not going to press her claim. Let's clear that. Duchy of Ferrara, Adriano, and Urbano. My brother, my nephew. Let's see. Ferrara. Yeah, I think I'm gonna need to. I need to have a kid. That's fine. Alright, I don't have any levies, do I? No. Any fleets up? No. Alright. Truces with Count Hugo the Wise. Well, right now we can't do much of anything, but I'm still gonna look to expand in Italy here. So that'll take care of that. Let's see, what else do we have here? Let me just set a timer real fast. Okay. Alright, let's get rid of that. We don't need that. And two characters owe us a favor. That's fine. And the council. I'm still the steward. Okay. Let's see. My council. Statecraft. No, let's see. Oh, let's not do any of that yet. No, not that. Collect taxes in Florence. Let's see, what else do we need here? Build a spy network. Scheme. That's fine. Are we trying to kill anybody? Steward my brother. Yeah, let's do that. Auto invite. I don't have any money to grease any palms, but I'll look into that shortly. And the county of Siena. Yeah, where's that at? I believe it's. Let's see, right there. You go there. Alright, that sounds good. Alright, let's speed things up. Let's try to get... There we go. We got a son. Nice. Now, let's go with duty. Duty. And... Nope. Assign guardian. The guardian will be... Jerusalem. betrothed can marry. That's fine. Alright. That sounds good. Okay. Ay, ay, ay. Come on. My father-in-law. Sabotage Sienna. Nice. Nice, nice. Amadee and Felicia get married, okay. Okay. Alright, Kat, what's up? You're in my face. Can I possess? Can I possess him? I think he's too far. Yeah. Duke of Upper Burgundy. Of course I'll come. Sounds like a great idea. Alright, let's speed things up. Oh my god. Stop persecuting us. Oh. With my friend, I'll find the poisoner. Just being paranoid. Let's do that. Leaving me forlorn and scared for my life. I'm paranoid. Great. Stressed. Paranoid. That's fine. My brother. See if we can't possess him. And then I want to summon a familiar when I can. Oh, Kat, there's no room for you. You cannot come over here. Do it. Alright, let's get our implements. Lord Mayor. Toss me in a room again. That sounds terrible. Tear down their idols and steal their wealth. Temple of Cortona. Alright. Oh, let's see. Where's the Temple of Cortona again? You're my best friend, Duke Radblog. Fun. I wish I lost it though. Yep, do it. Let's go. That's our job. My daughter was born. Di Canossa. Who's that? My brother-in-law? Uh, military man. Alright, that's fine. Dead men tell no tales. Come on. Burning in the name of Satan. Nice. Pope Martin steps to the door. Now I can use help from the Pope. That's fine. Oh. She may gain fussy. She still might gain fussy. Alright, let's do that. Does she have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. See, yeah, that's unchaste, that's for sure. Yeah, you can struggle because your mom's a hewer. Sorry about that, buddy. Just the way the cookie crumbles sometimes. Successful jihad. Hey, that's no good.
Maxwell.
Hold on 1 second. Let me deal with this stupid cat. Okay. He loves to order. She loves ordering and counting things. All right. Yep. Let's do that. Okay. There we go, finally in the positives. Alright. We have a claim on that? No, thanks. Great philosopher. It's outrageously expensive right now, sorry. That's fine, I'll help you. Alright, yeah, let's keep... This is a sign for me to lay low. Yeah, that would be bad if we got caught. Let's see. Steward. No, I don't want to make him any more powerful. Power my brother. Yeah, something needs to be done about him, I think. I'm on a deaconessa. Yeah, I think it's time to plot the kill. That's good. Dang. Yes. Yes. Should we shut the gates? What's going on? Smallpox. No, let's wait. Let's wait. Sounds good. idea. Alright, what we need is some money. And we need to go ahead and... I wouldn't mind talking to Thightmar some more. Ooh, rivals. Yeah, that's fine. Yes, I will travel to the... I'm a fat man. Of course I'm going to be at the feast. What is... Let's pause for now. There are my kingdoms. Six a turn. Let's claim Orbana, Orbino. Alright, you guys come in here. You guys. No, okay. Don't go that way. Go this way. Then come here. Then go there. You go there. And you can actually disband. Alright. Come on. No, you'll make it. Escape. Escape. Oh. Yeah, we have fun every year at his feast. It's a lot of fun. Holy Roman Revolt Army. What? Oh, come on. What is happening? We don't want that. Dang. Holy Roman Revolt. Poor timing. Very poor timing. That's fine. Whoa, we won that battle? That's kind of crazy, actually. Yeah, go in there for now. Adriano, am I out of commanders? I don't think so. No. Oh, there must be another armies right now. That's fine. My liege's council is discontent. Yeah, no kidding. Can I join a faction now? Probably not. Yeah. I gotta get rid of that non-aggression pact. Yeah, let's get rid of my brother first. And... yeah, and then we're gonna kill the Emperor. I've had enough of his tomfoolery to last me a life... 10 lifetimes. Need to get rid of him. Another kid? Yeah, I've had enough kids right now. Don't give me any more. Nice. Alright. I'm no longer paranoid. I like it. She's a brilliant strategist. Oh my gosh, you're gonna make like a great wife. Uh, 57. Ay, ay, ay. How about this guy? Yes. Oh, come on. matrilineal. Dang. Find characters that are not married, that are willing to join my court, and high in military. Yes. Invite to court. Alright. I'm actually going to invite you to court. Attractive. Quick. Let's invite you to court. Okay. Look at all you guys. That's nice. Another one that's quick. Yes, please. Another quickie. Yes. Thank you. Do we see any other ones? Invite to court. Yep. Invite to... yeah, you're old. Forget that. No geniuses. Okay. Alright, let's wait for them to get here. And I'm going to invite that... guy. Yeah. Wow. If she were younger, I would have her marry my kid. Dang. Okay. Thank you. You're the quick one? Yes. Where'd you go? What was your name again? You were 16. Frida, well, you're just as good, but... where'd she go? Oh, yeah, yeah. Oh, maybe he was married already. I didn't even look at... No, they weren't married. What the heck? And we'll marry Frida. Oh, Riska. Rakisa, yes. Okay. Okay. Accept. Alright, first of all, merge up. Come in there. And then... let's see. Deveriglia, the brilliant strategist. Wow, really? That's crazy. No, I want to keep you to here. And Tivadar, Rosaline. You want to get married? My son. No, you're 30, that's a little much. Yes. Oh, that's nice. Genius, I'll take it. That is perfect. Glava the quick. Yeah, that's too young. How about you? The cola, yep. Anyone else? Anyone else? Yeah, Guichard. You want to get married, so I can help you out there. Xenia, Chief to Subbriansk. Yep. Rosaline, Nicola. I think I just did you. Inez. 18. I think Tibidar I just dealt with, and Guichard I did. You can marry this guy here. Thank you. Okay. Okay. Alright. Ooh. He's a fellow dark man of Satan. I like it. 22. Let's see. How about Morik? Yeah. Ooh, and you're quick. And you want to get married. Yes, please. 53. You know what? You deserve happiness, my man. But you gotta marry Maud. She's a little dull. let's see. Attractive. Yeah, you're done. What's her name? Moore? Moore the Unchaste? I think she's married. Gortier and Viscaya now. Maybe it's like Moore with the umlaut. Shavist. Huh. Interesting. Vassals, yeah, that's fine. Yeah, you guys all arrived. That sounds good. Do we need to shut the gate? Not yet. Coming, right? He's going to Ravenna, really? What a lovely idea. Where are you going? Oh, yes, the orgy. Dang, I am a cannibal. Yikes. That's a little crazy. Go to Florence, see if we can't cut him off. Tear down their idols and desecrate the temple of Cascina. Where's Cascina? Tell no tales. I have a feeling that's going to get me in trouble at some point. $13,000. Nice. Increased council power. My vassal, Count Alberto. What's the deal with him? 30%. Ugh. Yeah, let's attempt to abduct him. Wonder what the deal is with this revolt. How's it going? Looks like they might win, huh? Might not even need to kill my uncle. Jihad. In Innocenzo. I love it. Enrico. Giorgio Federico. Bernardo Basso. Atanolfo. Enzio. Enzio the Baker. No, not the father. Now let's do Enrico. That's fine. Ugh. Duchy of Ferrara, County of Brescia. Yeah. Okay, that's fine. After I grab it, can I use it to cut trees? Alright, that's good. Let's go ahead and offer peace. Force our demands. Okay. And drop them down. City of San Marino. Deficit still, even when they are not raised. Oh yeah, make a move. It's good to be the king. Oh no. That's terrible. They're betrothed. She's a dullard. What's wrong with her? Does she have smallpox? She has mild illness. Oh, she does have smallpox. Eesh. Alright, well, I don't think that's gonna happen. Oh, yeah, okay. That's good. Alright, well, we took that over. We'll figure out this budget deficit. Oh, there we go. Perfect. Alright, we're going to put a cut in here, so I hope you all enjoyed this episode. This is Folk Hero from Frankly Pawns, and if you can't, GG. Be bad, everybody. Thanks for watching, guys. Have a good one. Take it easy.